So what are you gonna do?
Oh, Chase, I was thinking about seeing a movie with Abby and Tyler, if that's okay with you.
What kind of movie?
It's actually kind of funny, it's not this weirdo. He's got like 20 Facebook personalities.
Sounds fucking ridiculous. What are you gonna do afterwards?
I'll get some bubblegum ice cream.
You're gonna kill them, bitch. Abby and Tyler. You're gonna murder them in the parking lot.
The parking lot? Why?
Because I want everybody to watch, bitch.
Okay. Weirdo.
See the film split and about to get some lunch, and yeah, so it's kind of a movie hunting trip and trip to the cinema, so let's do this. What? Oh my god, making life harder every second, Abby.
Didn't I just really say that?
Get your shit out of here, you fucking faggot.
Hi.
Sent to fucking put me on camera.
Are you assuming my gender?
Pull my ass out. Right,
I'm a fucking leprechaun.
If you don't want to see my ass, get that camera away.
You're within that short little line, and you actually tag them or something. Yeah.
I'd just be like, hang on that side of the line, just hang my arm out.
I'm really fucking stoked to see this movie, though. Fucking. Are you guys excited?
I'm hella excited.
Okay, and I think James McAvoy really is just gonna blow me away.
He's gonna blow your dick off.
I think Jacob McAvoy. I think James McAvoy looks like he just like each part of like his character, like all the different personalities, like look really separate from each other. But how they'll like, I feel like they'll just like all come together really like awesomely.
I won't be able to take it seriously as much just because Narnia was like my childhood. A brick
house. She's got a thick ass.
Morgan Freeman? No, I'm just kidding.
You're such a dick.
Bernie Mac?
Bernie Mac, yeah.
Going to the mall. Whoa! Holy shit!
No, you should have been there when I...
Is the airbag going to prevent my heart attack? Hey, Tyler.
I lost my mind. Help me find it.
All right, James McAvoy.
Look, I lost it like 5 years ago.
I think you're getting...
Yeah!
I'm okay.
Wait, what?
I'm okay.
Why does everybody ride my ass, Tyler? I ride your ass. Oh, John Wick. That's a sick-ass pose for John Wick, too. Hey, John, bum, Tyler, did you fart?
It'd be a shame if somebody hit it.
It'd be a shame if someone sold meth in it. Bitch!
I got a ticket. Hey.
Trans, bro.
Want me to say something?
No, don't.
Just look at her.
Oh, it's cold.
Slit your throat, watch the dust come out, bitch.
Can I go that way?
Yeah. Hey.
Am I the, only one that thinks that, that movie, The Boss Baby or whatever, literally just looks like an animated kids version of that movie, Little Man or whatever, with the Wayans brothers?
Like, if I do it a certain way, I literally collapse. So bad. No, but it's like, muscles are sore, they're gonna hurt no matter what.
Abby, we're at your home away from home.
I don't even spend that much time here.
I think your mom, oh shit, it's your mom.
$5,
what?
$5
My mom went on vacation.
She did? Oh, well that's why I just saw her at my house last night. Into your butthole, we go.
Oh, no,
holy shit, we found Waldo.
I found Waldo.
Holy
shit.
Yes.
But, Citizen Kane. We can make a citizen's arrest, they can tackle you.
Can I just eat my fucking food?
Wow, hostile.
Okay.
What? Did not want to fuck your mom.
Have a food baby in my stomach.
Whoa. Plot twist!
Thank you.
So we're gonna go to FYE or what, you fucking...
No. No, no, no.
No, 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 no! I actually found something in FYE. I'm actually really excited about it, and the sales were like really high because it's it's a going out of business sale, unfortunately, but... All right, now we are at the movie theater, and we are about to see
Split.
What's your favorite kind of ice cream? Is it a banana split? Okay, I'm done.
That's what they give you.
So we were about to see the film, but my iPod is about to die, so I'll probably not be able to review it afterwards. But I know that I'm gonna love James McAvoy's diverse performance. Can't wait to see it. And yes, here we go. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. Peace.